Beyond tomorrow, you'll be surfing without waves. Welcome to the water sport of the new millennium. The power ski, the world's first commercial jetboard, combines the balance of surfing with the speed of a jet ski. It might look like a simple package, but in engineering the jetboard, there was a lot to consider. Buoyancy, hydrodynamic lift, drag, thrust, power, and weight. And considering it's got the power of a small motorcycle, it's pretty light.
Okay, Anna, let's get wet.
Power ski inventor Bob Montgomery got the idea for a motorized surfboard where else but out in the surf. But it's taken nearly 20 years to turn his dream into a reality.
There was a lot of hurdles. I equated to climbing a mountain, challenge after challenge after challenge. Everyone said it was impossible.
Well, I've got my own Mission Impossible today, riding the power ski.
This is on.
This is on,
off,
this is up.
And this is the accelerator.
Yes.
And there's no steering, I just lean.
Absolutely, just like surfing.
The handle has a throttle, but no steering control. And that's what separates the power ski from all other motorized watercraft.
There's no mechanical swivel jet that turns you, it's all you.
There's a 45 horsepower engine just under my feet with a top speed of 70 kilometers per hour.
It's a red rocket.
Okay, it's
I'm
a
gonna
red
push
rocket.
The button, I'm gonna push the button.
Okay. That was a good takeoff. She didn't back off.
Practice makes perfect, and I need a lot of practice.
Why is it easy the first time?
Mastering the power ski is all about matching your throttle speed with the angle of your turn. The tighter the turn, the more speed you need.
They say it's easy enough for a beginner and challenging enough for an athlete. And I guess between those other guys and me, you can see that demonstrated. I'm having so much fun though, that I will be an expert in no time. But first, I'm just gonna rest here a little bit.
The engineering required to make this compact motorized surfboard has taken years to perfect.
Long before the jetboard was making waves, Bob was in the workshop for many hours turning his idea into the pocket rocket it is today. This engine's really flat, isn't it? That's one of the special features.
Yes, it is.
Early boards were unstable because the commercial engines were too high and heavy.
I couldn't find an engine to fit in a surfboard and make it flat. So I decided to reshape the combustion engine to make it work, and here it is.
Bob's compact 20-kilo two-stroke power plant was a design breakthrough and the reason for the power ski's success.
It's like a little torpedo engine.
It's a pocket rocket. You better jack yourself before you
wreck yourself. The engine's low center of gravity gives great balance, enabling high-speed G-force turns. The board makes those power turns by scooping up water into a jet pump, delivering 300 pounds of thrust. And for such a small package, the power ski is packed full of design and tech firsts.
100 patents later, here we are.
You've got 100 patents.
100 patents, almost.
100 patents, including the engine intake snorkel that sucks air in but keeps water out.
It's a beautiful thing because it allows you to plow through waves, punch through them, really get crazy, and have no water come into your engine compartment. Now I'm playing the guitar. I'm so happy.
Solving how to fit a 1 meter fuel tank into a half meter space was music to Bob's ears.
So you take it, and once he sticks it in the back, you bend it.
Right.
And then you flex it back in, it pops into shape.
The power ski jetboard costs about $10,000. To date, the boards have been largely handmade, and less than 150 have been sold worldwide. But this year, the company is moving into mass production. Now, a putt-putt board might be more my style, but I'm not going to let the power ski beat me.
What she's doing is just giving it full throttle, like an Aussie woman would, you know?
My second session on the board is a lot easier than the first. And now I've got my balance, the board's low centre of gravity makes turning a breeze.
The best female rider in all of Australia.
Yeah.
The power ski is a guaranteed adrenaline rush for the 21st century that leaves you wanting more.